So today we are acting on unreliable labels and claims. We are acting to strengthen the EU's market for sustainable products with new rules that will help businesses and consumers drive the green transition. We want, first of all, consumers to get a trustworthy information, which is consistent and verifiable. We want environmental labels that are more transparent and, of course, easier to understand. And for companies, we want a legal certainty and leveling the playing field on the internal market. And that will boost the competitiveness of economic operators who are striving to increase their environmental sustainability of their products and different activities. More than half of the claims we see in the European market, they are vague, misleading, or even based on nothing at all. And this undermines trust and penalizes companies, businesses, who are the ones really taking effective steps and making real efforts towards greater sustainability. There are also too many different environmental labels, and this creates confusion.